If you've never seen trench foot, now you have. The soles of the feet can absorb up to 200% their weight in water, which can lead to damage to the skin, nerves, vessels. Please be careful.